Take it wide, bring it up. Deep breaths. Four, three. Roll your shoulders back, right? Tap it up. Roll them forward. Four, three. Reach overhead, left and right. Reach forward. Down and up. Arms are nice and long. Sinking down. Warming up those legs. Two. Left knee up for four. Four. Three. Switch sides. Four. Again. Four. And switch. Four. Let's single them out, left and right. Knees up. Arms in the air. Deep breaths. Four. Three. Two. Back to the plie squat. Down and up. Deep breaths. In four. Three. Two. Reach and pull to the right. Lovely 30 seconds. It's gonna seem like a lot at first, but we'll catch up to it. So, the other thing about having that 30 seconds is you can always grab different weights. Okay. So if you feel like you need something different, you've got a second to do that.
It's been so long since I've used weights, I think I'll stick with the light.
Yeah, this one is a challenging move. The YTW, it's hard. All right, so squat, knee lift, go. Remember, you can go as fast as you want. Belly in, squeeze the booty. Full range of motion, all the way down, all the way up. Seconds. Grabbing water when we have breaks. Moving your feet, not standing in place. Go. Big squat. You can add that arm in there for power. Squat. back long, wrists strong. Deep breaths, keep going. Challenge yourself. You can even alternate skaters and step touches. Just work a little bit out of your comfort zone. That's why we do these kind of classes, because we're not at home in our living room.
Yeah.
Where we get to like do whatever we want because nobody's watching. Yeah. All right, let's go. Skate. Land softly. Breathe, belly in. Chest up. Working those hips. Breathe. Your arms. Neck is long. Keep it going, like soft. You can go as slow as you want. You can go a little higher. You can stick, touch it. That's still hard. Make it a challenge. Breathe in. Yes, you can. So close. Grab those weights, biceps. Right away. Whatever kind of curls you want to do. Curls to the side. Curls to the front. You can alternate. You can do one set to the side, one set to the front. Get creative. Breathe. Use your breath when it's hard. Exhale. Sure, it's challenging. When you get to the end, you should be struggling on those last couple of reps. Almost there. All right, there's your rest, 30 seconds. You starting to crave those 30s?
Yeah.
Just a little bit. Woo! So back to skaters. One down, three to go. You may feel this in your hips if you haven't done those in a while. So make sure you stretch, stretch, stretch. When you're done, keeping our feet moving. We don't want our heart rate to drop completely. We want it to normalize. We want to be able to breathe. And then we want to get out of that comfort zone where you feel like you're out of breath. That's it. Go. So push out of the comfort zone. Let's go. Push it. Do your best. Every interval is brand new. Strong, soft landing, pushing up. It out. One more set, skaters and biceps. So go ahead, if you've been saving it up, use it up. It's the last one. You should be saving it, by the way. That's not HIIT. Woo! HIIT is push, then rest.
Core.
twist jumps. Challenge yourself. If it was hard last time, that's okay. Start with the hard one, and when it gets to be too much, then modify. Try not to just skip to the modification. Challenge yourself, you'll get stronger that way. All right, let's go. Your chest up when you squat, twist your body. I want you to get out of the comfort zone. I want it to be hard, because this is it. We do this once a week, right? It's only 45 seconds of your life. Let's go. Push all the way through. here. All right, so the first move is four heels, four knees. You can be here, whatever you gotta do, but make it your level. And then the second move is four shoulder taps, one push up, two plank jacks. All right, and repeat. Shall we? Go. Shoot your arms up. I know your arms are tired from those triceps. Mine are too. Those knees up. Go, go, go. Challenge. Knees up as high as you can. Try to use your arms. Bring them up. Swing up there hard. Don't think about the triceps. Shoulders. Five more seconds. Woo! The rest, one more time. Here we go. Four taps, one push up. Two plank jacks. Four taps. One push up. At warp speed here. Whew. Gotta keep that in mind, right? Focus on the prize. Knees and heels. Let's go. Arms way up. Thank you. complicated. Challenging. Yes. Complicated? No. Woo. So start wherever you're at. Modify. Modify, modify, modify. And when you get there, then you push. Then you challenge. Go. Hands on your hips if you want. Bring them up. Four. Bring them Thank you.